process. We are crackheads in a boarded up basement.
What?
I know I heard something that time.
Thank you.
murder. someone messing with me.
I'm out of here!
Thanks a bunch. Damn Peggy's don't care who they take. God, I hope they don't get George. I keep telling him he's too old to play soldier, but he won't listen. Help! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Excuse me a second.
I'm a fortunate man.
Damn Peggy's don't care who they take. God, I hope they don't get George. I keep telling him he's too old to play soldier, but he won't listen to me. Can you go check up on him? I hate it if anything happened.
Thank you. Prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Check in on her for me, would you?
Time to cut a
saved a bunch of people, shut down another training camp. Not bad for a day's work.
Trail's gonna go cold. Cook's days I know. Where the hell'd you come from? That hurt like a bitch.
Isn't that pleasant? I doubt this place will ever get back to full operation.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Hurt Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
Time to go hunt. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more.
Watch out!
What was that? Who should?
Don't let that Wolverine get close!
What do we do?
Careful!
I'm moving out! Hello, ma'am.
Hey there, fella. Looking good, sir.
Well, hello there. I doubt this place will ever get back to full operation.
Cook's days are numbered. All right, so if you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. Cult up ahead.
Gonna kill all you unbelievers!
Think I'll take a gander.
Ah!
favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Let's look at what's going on. You're gonna
be how it...
Wanna be a hero?
I didn't want this.
Have an eye on these ones.
Someone shoot there!
Shit. Guess we're going loud.
I'm not ready. Give him a hand! Help me!
Help a lady out.
In America? In this day and age?
Gonna believe this.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the pit.
God's
live for. Assholes.
Please, thank you.
Sure hope you're here to help.
Let's go.
Jacob hasn't gone to
you. So the cook.
Has he?
He has the parents on posts.
Decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off. And started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. better death than that piece of shit deserved.